this event draws some of the best celebrities, and it's not because of what we do. You know, it's not about us. It's about the pumps here. It's about what they're doing, raising money for, especially for cancer.
But, you know, cancer, I was part of the Catch a Cure for Cancer for Children's Hospital in Cincinnati. So I stay involved. I try to get involved because it's just an ugly, nasty thing. And I don't know if we'll ever cure it, but we sure make a lot of strides towards improving it.
I'm here, actually, as a guest of Johnny Bench, who's being honored tonight. And I'm really looking forward to hearing more about the foundation. And I've actually visited that hospital, so I think it's wonderful. You know, I have my own foundation, and what we do is we honor people who have taken a challenge in their lives and use it as an opportunity to help others. And I would say that this fits that bill.
And when you hear the story about Harold and Carol, of course, I would say everybody in this room has been touched in some way by someone that's had cancer. So that's just an obvious need. Then you see the work that they're doing and the dedication that they put in. They put in so many hours, almost a year's worth of time, just for this one event, so that the money that's made here, and they make a lot of good money for the Northridge Hospital. So how do you not get excited about that?
No, I see it as just we have to do it.
It feels good, right?
Yeah, you know, it feels great to do it. And I don't mind doing it. I like doing it. And I think the results of us showing up and making an event what it is, yeah, and we can raise dollars and to help fight cancer, man, you know, we all can rest our head better at night knowing that we were able to do something like that.
I've been supporting it for a long time because I was honored several years ago. I am a cancer survivor, and I appreciate the work that people do, raising money to help with research, and very grateful for all the hard workers that go out and help the cause.
I feel good. It's about making a difference with someone else's life, whether it's cancer, diabetes, whatever the case may be. Helping someone get on their feet is a beautiful thing.
Dana and David, I mean, the work that they're doing with youth, and they're so committed. And we also share the passion because of our work with our foundation, AmeriCan. So it's just a community.
And the Pump Brothers are outstanding. They've always been outstanding. So we're here to support, to show our love for them and our respect for them.
I'm friends with the Pumps. I've been supporting since the early years. And, you know, I want to support them and supporting their parents and helping people with cancer.
David and Dana has worked extremely hard to develop this organization and certainly put something, get involved and engaged with the community and putting it all back.